Back of the book segment tonight, policing the net. According to internet data, more than 10 million viewings of animal activity have been amassed on YouTube. 10 million. At first, I couldn't believe this, but then my staff showed me a shrimp running on a treadmill. That's all. And then they showed me chickens interacting with rabbits, apparently trying to break up a rabbit fight or something with the chickens. Then it was on a watching puppies pretty much do nothing. They are just puppying around. Finally, some action. A cat jumping into a mirror. Over and over and over. Again, millions of folks are spending time watching this. Why? Joining us now from Washington, our internet cop, Amanda Carpenter from townhall.com. All right. I'm trying to be upbeat about America and the internet. Why are people watching this?
You know, I had to think about this myself a little bit. And you remember that show, America's Funniest Home Videos?
Yes.
It always had some kind of cat chasing its tail or something like that. And I think this is the modern version of that, is what you're seeing right now is on YouTube.
All right, but right now we're looking at a shrimp on a treadmill. All right, okay,
now. It's amazing.
For 10 seconds, this is amusing. But people watch it for 20 or 30 minutes.
And they may watch it over again, yeah.
And the cat. The dopey cat jumping into the mirror. I mean, it's funny, but then, all right, just one more time. Go. That's it. I don't want to see that again. No more. Come back to me. If I'm the cat, I'm suing, or the cat's on. But look, here's the deal. You know this book, Dewey? This book they have out, Dewey? Have you heard about the book? It's a bestseller, Dewey. It's a cat book. It's got a cat on it. It's selling more copies than my book, Amanda. The cat doesn't do anything.
Thing.
It's a stupid cat. That's all. It's Dewey. All right, for what?
In 2006, you met Marley, a number one bestseller. The family pet who became a worldwide sensation. In 2008, Hodder is delighted to introduce you to Dewey, the library cat who won the hearts of a town and the love of a nation. Found abandoned in the returned book slot one cold winter morning, Dewey, the little ginger kitten, was given a home in a library. He made friends with every visitor, from Crystal, the young girl whose lap he would curl up in, to the Japanese film crew who flew halfway round the world to see him. This is his story. In 2006, you met Marley. In 2008, man's best friend will be a cat.
What is it about Americans and the animals?
They love to watch, you know, cute furry creatures.
Furry
people
creatures.
Can't get enough of it. But you know what? It's not the worst thing. Of all the things on the internet, the fact that the shrimp on the treadmill gets 2 million views, I'm not that upset about.
No, I'm not upset about it. I'm fascinated. Look, now we're watching chickens and rabbits fight. Okay, it's not like there's any money waged on it. Look at this. And people love this. I can never figure it out. I like animals as much as anybody, okay? You should see some of my friends. But would I go on the internet, sit there in a chair, and watch this for more than 30 seconds? No. I'll give you the last word.
Well, it's for some people, it's sort of escapist, and it's good, clean fun. This is the kind of thing a grandma can email to her grandchild and not feel bad about it. So, you know, if you
want
to go watch a cat video,
the cat's not feeling too well.
Yeah, I'm worried about that cat.
Banging itself into the mirror.
I'm worried about the cat.
fucking thing sucks. Fucking thing sucks. Fucking thing sucks. Fucking thing sucks.